Hey friends, it's Kevia. Welcome back or welcome if this is your first time here. In today's video, I'll be sharing a pack with me and come with me to Jamaica. As you can hear in my voice, I am very stuffy. I did come back from the trip a little sick, but I am getting through it. But I won't be doing much talking in this video. So if you would just pay attention to the screen because I will have some words on the screen just explaining some situations that we experienced while we were there. So if you're interested, please keep watching. Okay, I did want to jump on and talk through this part because it would have been way too much to put on the screen, but we did miss our first flight the night before. I was doing too much as always and overexerted myself, but we were able to get on another flight and we still made it there at the time that we was initially supposed to get there. So that worked out great. When we arrived, we had to go through customs. Now, when we got to the hotel, I was highly upset. We stayed at the Jewel Paradise Cove All-Inclusive Adult Resort. I was very happy about that part, but the room was given Motel 6. Now, everyone has a preference. I'm very picky, and this hotel was just not given what the reviews said it was supposed to give. We paid for the butler suite, and we were supposed to have an ocean view with a walkout balcony. We had like a piece of view, and this was not a walkout balcony. I do think what's given them the almost 5-star review is the hospitality, because the resort itself is very outdated, as I mentioned, but that's just my opinion, and I still wanted to make the best of this trip, so I didn't let that completely ruin it. We still had an amazing time. So this was Dunn's River Falls. This was my favorite part of the trip.
A warm welcome to Dunn's River Falls and Port. My name is Grant, and I'll assist you at the waterfall. Our climb begins by the beach. We end 960 feet somewhere up in the hill. No, you don't worry. I'll find that exit. Yeah, man? The dark spots on the rock, they are slippery. However, we teach aviators, we can walk on, so it's best to follow your guide. It is required for you to make it to the top, alive, in one piece, no bruises, no broken bones. Now we have Jamal.
Young, and so are